I've survived worse.
Where's Eru?
Taken. Alive. They made sure of that. They took off northeast of here.
You should stay and tend to your injuries. We can bring him back.
No. I'll go with you. They should not have harmed Eru. I have tolerated those armored fools on Taganze soil long enough. Did you find those tablets?
Yes. They led to a mission.
Up ahead. There's the camp. First, we find Eru. Right again.
There, that ladder. That must be it. Oh no. Not now.
What is?
The soul stone. It can be volatile. It can make me see things. Make me lash out.
To deny your pain is to deny yourself. Don't push it down. Guide it through you. Your struggle only serves your prisoner. Look at me. I'm here. And I'm real. Breathe with me, Nero. This will pass.
Thank you, Maka. This will pass. No. It's not safe to be near me. You go on ahead. I'll handle it alone.
It isn't courage to refuse help. It is fear.
I should be afraid. You could die, Maka.
Of course I could. So could we all. The stone threatens the whole of the world. But it's you who promises to save it. And that burden is too heavy for any single person to bear. Come, Nera. Let us carry it with you.
Oh, Garat, cheers, Chacham. Really, to be there, cheers. Mother? No, no. She's dead. It's not real.
Tell me, what is it?
This ground. Solid. Underfoot. Yes, I do.
What else?
My axe. It's heavy in my hand. Familiar.
Time pressed blade is a good companion. Tell me one more new thing.
My mother chose Lilith. She chose Lilith over me.
Her mistake doesn't define your worth, Mira. And her mistake is past. But we are present. Here and now. We choose you. Hold on to us when you feel yourself sinking. All right?
thanks to you. Hey, we're even now. You came at a good time. The leader, was he the one that stabbed you? He's personally picking out knights for a search party. Now's a good chance to leave before he sets out.
I can't let him live. Not with the threat he poses to Nayrel. Everyone stay here. I'll handle this.
But I'd be lying if I said I wasn't looking forward to putting this dog down.
I was going to take you back to Kyovisha. Offer you the privilege of a fair trial. But your scorched body on a pike will do as much to strengthen our future in the church and bury Prava in the past where she belongs. Deal with them, knights. It is only you and I here, Wanderer. No reason for theatrics. Just truths. That fool, Ignarius, dragged the cathedral into hell because of a poem scribbled out by a half-breed abomination. Then you escort that girl to our destruction and call it righteous. And you think I am the one who is mad? I offered the people order. I offered them salvation. I offered them a light against the darkness. What do you offer?
You are a power-hungry tyrant you are. But at least you were honest about it in the end. Prava will be pleased to have the cathedral back under her thumb. And perhaps I'll finally have it off my back.
Hmm.